In this tutorial, we will show you the new transponder safety switch, STR1. The tutorial is divided into four parts. It starts with a general overview of the product. The next two parts explain what should be considered during the mounting and commissioning of the STR1. The last part shows how the STR1 can be connected. The STR1 safety switch unites robustness, safety, and flexibility. The Vistal housing of the STR1 withstands high mechanical stress. Enclosure rating IP67 allows it to withstand harsh environmental conditions. High electromagnetic compatibility ensures flawless operation. The STR1 is a non-contact safety switch that consists of sensor and actuator. It is based on RFID technology and therefore achieves an excellent level of protection against tampering. Self-monitoring OSSD outputs detect errors and allow the achievement of a high safety level. The STR1 has three different actuator sizes to fit best in your applications. Three active sensing areas enable exceptional mounting flexibility. Furthermore, the STR1 portfolio provides a wide range of connecting possibilities. Now let's have a close look at the functions of the STR1. The OSSD outputs switch to high only when a valid actuator is identified within the operating range of the sensor. This can be used to monitor the state of protective doors, opened or closed, or for safe position monitoring. To fit in a wide range of applications, the STR1 portfolio varies in coding, connection, and actuator sizes. The sensor is available in three coding versions: universally coded, unique coded, and permanently coded. Universally coded sensors accept every STR1 actuator. For applications that require a high level of protection against tampering, SICK offers two high-coded versions, unique-coded and permanently-coded sensors. These accept only the taught-in actuator. The unique-coded sensor allows up to 8 teachings, so you can exchange the actuator in case of damage. Permanently-coded sensors allow only 1 teaching. Every sensor can be connected either individually or in series. Therefore, there are different connection options available: M12 5-pin connector or 5-wired cable for individual connection, or M12 8-pin connector with 2 additional inputs for series connection with T-junctions. For even more flexibility in mounting, SICK offers actuators in 3 different housing designs. A standard actuator with the same footprint as most of the small magnetic and RFID safety switches on the market. A flat actuator that is only 1/3 the size of the standard actuator for better integration into the machine. And a mini actuator that is very small and can be implemented directly into the design of the machine without being visible. In the next part of the tutorial, we will show you what should be considered during the mounting of the STR1 safety switch. Thank you for watching this video.